Because HIV will directly attack your immune system, so any disease can come to your body. And it progresses at the period of 10 to 20 years, maximum 20 years. It will finish your immune system and any disease can take your life off. So a person's normal death cycle comes within 10 to 20 years or even earlier than that. But when it comes to hepatitis B, it does not directly affect your immune system. It affects your liver, that is your hepatic liver. And normal spreading time is anywhere between 20 to 40 years. From an alcoholic to a normal person, it spreads very slowly and cirrhotic your liver in 40 years. And even then you can try a liver transplant and survive for longer years. So that is why hepatitis B is that way safer than HIV. Oh, impossible.